This is the last thing I want to ask you about this.
Yeah.
Basically, it had came out how basically Ohgeezy was saying how he ended up owning the name of the whole, like, how does that happen? Because you feel me, like, y'all a group, like, how would it be that, like, man, one person end up owning the name?
I don't even know. You know what I mean? That's a question. You have to ask him. I don't know.
I got you.